Are you new to real-time workflows? Get a brief introduction to the world of interactive 3D in our new video, What is Interactive 3D? And accompanying blog. These resources will provide you with an overview of the key terminology and technology that powers interactive 3D content. CyberConnect 2 had their work cut out for them to faithfully recreate Akira Toriyama's worlds for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Check out our interview with director Kazuki Komoto, where he details how the team recreated Dragon Ball's iconic characters and visual effects in the team's first Unreal Engine 4 title. If you needed to light an entire solar system, where would you even begin? AstroNaughty Games' interstellar adventure Grimmstar leverages the power of real-time ray tracing for soft shadows, realistic reflections, and a visual aesthetic that is truly out of this world. Read their tech blog to discover how they achieved Grimmstar's interstellar look. Animated feature films and children's shows are now part of the repertoire of pioneering South Korean VFX studio and Epic Mega Grant recipient, MOFAC. Using an innovative real-time pipeline, MOFAC is working on the full-length animated feature, The Life of Our Lord, and a 20-episode journey following a baby panda. Learn more about their production process and how Unreal Engine unlocks their expansion into new markets and mediums. These lovely folks are helping their fellow devs on Answer Hub thanks to our top weekly Karma earners, Every Nun, Ira JSB, Clockwork Ocean, Bama Game, F. Sabio, Shadow River, Crew Dimer, A North Star, D. Demon, and Vicherka. Now for this week's community spotlights, In Plain Sight is an emotional narrative adventure set in modern America. Follow 17-year-old Mackenzie's journey, who is desperately searching for her mother, and uncover a net of mysteries and secrets. Wishlist In Plain Sight on Steam today. In the blueprint-only Piczle Cross Adventure, find out what happens when an evil genius gets their hands on Professor Matrix's Piczle Dust. The story-driven RPG 2D graphic adventure is a new spin on classic nonogram logic puzzles. Download Piczle Cross Adventure on Steam. And we'll leave you with Bird Palace, an environment created with only two trims and a single, tileable texture, other than foliage and decals. The building itself was inspired by the Engawi House in Jeddah. Head over to Sasha's art station to give them your feedback. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.